Hey guys, it's here. Welcome to this Hall of Fame interview, and I'm here with Rakesh Sharma from New Delhi. He has been a typical CA for more than 24 years, with really not much experience in the training and coaching. And like he mentioned, he was a half-hearted trainer teaching a boring subject like chartered accountancy. But after he came into the community, in the last 8 months, he's been able to achieve a whooping 67 lakhs in total revenues just through his courses and his high-ticket consulting that he does. And the beauty about Rakesh is he's built everything up in the last few months. Let's understand the journey and let's understand exactly how he's done it. So Rakesh, congratulations on this. Great to know.
Thank you so much, Siddharth. Thank you so much.
The first question that comes to my mind is 67 lakhs, 8 months. Did you even dream that it would be possible in this model? I know you're a CA practicing 24 years. I mean, you would have your income based on your experience for so many years, but through this vertical, did you ever imagine that you would be able to achieve this?
Never. I can't even imagine that people will pay me for listening to me, or I will be just speaking on the board and the people will pay me. I have not even imagined. 67 lakhs is the highest figure. This was not in my mind.
Wow. Tell us, what was the factor that brought you into this community in March? Like what was running through your mind? What was happening in your life at that point of time? And why did you come inside?
Correct. Very good question, Siddharth. It was during the lockdown. My whole office was closed. My team was staying at their home. And I have a huge amount of monthly expenditure on my shoulder, which I had. And I was struggling how I will survive.
Okay.
If this lockdown goes beyond 3 months or 6 months, it was very difficult. And I don't want to lose even a single employee. I don't want to lose.
How many employees did you have?
21.
21.
I don't want to pay cut. I don't want to give them the pay cut or something else. So it was very troublesome time for me. And I was just searching here and there. And I suddenly I saw your video where you were telling about the webinar, online training. And it really, 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 Vardhan, it was a kind of the Vardhan at that time. The God has given me Siddharth in the shape of like, yes, Rakesh, you can do that. If your intention is good, you really want to retain your employees. So take the Siddharth to your side and do something extraordinary. So that was a touch point when I see your video. And thereafter, I buy your online course and the online webinar. Online webinar module changed my life. Changed my life drastically. Because I was earlier a typical chartered accountant, just doing the work of the accountancy or the GST, income tax and audit. And there's a lot of competition among the chartered accountants because the fees are not as high. And clients were not having a good time during this COVID time. I can foresee after 6 months or after the 8 months, what will happen. So I was worried. And this freedom business model, I think I saw that and I realized that I have to come into the training business full-fledged. And first of all, I have to identify the niche. And the niche has to come from my heart.
Yes.
From my experience. And it was a game changing.
How did you find your niche? Because now it's like, if you're a chartered accountant, you have your regular work to do. But how did you find your niche, which is congruent with you as a person?
Correct. After seeing your many videos, I just found out what has happened to my life in the past, which is still bothering me. Now, it was like my Dadaji, when my Dadaji was expired, he had huge property. But my father and their cousins, they keep on fighting for the 40 years.
Wow.
But in the court for getting the piece of land, but my grandfather has left. And there was deterioration of the relationship, even among the siblings, among the niece, and everything was not good. And I just saw my client's life. And I found 80% of my business owner clients, they are earning the money, but they are failed to pass on this money to the next generation. And during that period, I found that yes, I can be a succession planning guru of the India's. And at least some time I devoted for understanding what is the succession planning, how can I add the value into the life of the people, only the business owner, only the business. Yes. Mm. And within, I think so, within 20 or 21 days, I have my tripwire, main course, implementations, each and everything. Because I was a chartered accountant, I can understand what is the tool and how I can convince the people and how can I charge them. But after doing your course, my concept was not to sell something to my client.
Mm.
It was just giving them something so that their family should not suffer the way my family has suffered.
Absolutely.
Mm. I work from that.
Fantastic.
And I give the free consultancy, free advice, CII, PhD Chamber of Commerce, and many organizations. I give the free lecture over there just to spread the awareness. Just to spread awareness through the Zoom webinars.
Fantastic.
And after, you can say 30 or 31 days, people start recognize me. Okay, he's a genuine person, he's an honest person, he gives the proper advice, and he is saving us so that people, my family can unite forever. I have to go to the court. And with your courses, I got the copyright words. How to frame the title so that people can start listening you or can give you the hearing.
Yes.
Give you the ears. So all this happened because of your online course.
Fantastic. That's amazing. And you primarily work with entrepreneurs and HNIs, right? Like those are your, you've been able to attract them. And the way that you've attracted them is by speaking for free in these other like organizations.
Yes.
And then they would come into your funnel. Okay. So before I get into, you know, the funnel, and you can explain that, were you able to set up all these systems on your own? I'm talking about technical systems. Like, people watching may feel like, okay, yes, you can speak, you are a CA, you have some knowledge about this, but what about the technology? What about the digital marketing part of it? Like, tell us about that evolution that you went through.
Correct. So that, like, I got you. Earlier, I had a lot of fear. I have a lot of fear how I will do the Zoom, how will I email you, how I will create the funnel. It will all was a difficult thing for me. Being a chartered accountant, I have not done these kind of work earlier.
Okay.
But after watching your program, and you give the step-by-step guidance, how to use the ClickFunnels, how to use the MailChimp, how to use the camera, how to create a free masterclass, how you can frame your masterclass, 15-minute, 20-minute, how to establish your authority, blah, blah, blah. Like, you have given so much content, so much value. It was very easy for me. And I just have to listen to you. I just have to make my frame and just go and speak. You touch my core. You touch my core. And Each and everything you have given. So it was not hard for me.
Even the website you set up on your own, now you're able to manage everything on your own?
No. For the website or landing page, I hired professionals.
Got it. Okay. But management, you're able to send your own emails, you're able to send, manage, change your own system, you know, tweak the system.
Yes. The MailChimp is there. MailChimp is all automatically, emails are going on. My team is watching how the score is day by day growing, and why the... If the score is not good, why the score is not good, we go and deep study over there.
So you got your team also to watch all my videos and learn the nuances. Yes. Fantastic. So that's amazing. Great to know how you've done it. And did you follow the process in the hackathon, like the influence building part? And then, you know, you're able to attract people into a group and then bring them into your world. Just walk us through your funnel, like how you've been able to encash this... 67 lakhs in 8 months, and walk us through the entire steps of your funnel.
Entire staff of the funnel. Yes. Like I convey earlier, I choose the business associations or the Lions Club, or CII, PhD, where I give my bio. Okay. Yes. I'm the India succession planning guru. That was the positioning.
Yes.
I learn from you. You have to position yourself as an expert, as an expert, so that people can listen to you, so that they can give you, And then during that conversations, I gave the high value content to them.
in the free sessions, free talks.
The free sessions. And my intention was that they should not go to the court or some lawyer or XYZ so that the huge amount of money they spend or their family keep on fighting over that. So I give the practical tips. I give them the practical tips how they can protect their family, their wealth, and easily pass on their legacy to the next generation. So this was in the free session. And the people like how so difficult subject can be simplified. So simplification, I learned from you, you have to give solution in such a way that the second person can understand it easily. So I make the difficult subject so simple that it become easy for me, that people chasing me, people start chasing me. And thereafter, I give them my a Facebook page, or I get the data from this different forums. If you need any further clarification, XYZ, you can click here. I will get your, you can write me a question. I will get, I will give you the answer. So I start building my mailing list. Once I got approximately 500 plus emailing list, then I start my journey, like in giving them the invitations to come to my free masterclass. Right? Once the 500 people join my masterclass, then their family member, their neighbors, and then their suppliers and the vendors all came into my funnels.
Nice. Okay. And you would actually ask them to invite their other members.
Yes, definitely. And sometimes I give the tools. To download the tools, you have to just give me the information, the email ID on so-and-so, and they put the information, my team send the valuable content.
Fantastic. So after they come to your free masterclass, then what is the next step that they take?
After giving the 90 minute, it was a 90 minute masterclass, it was well structured as per your instructions. And the last 25 or 30 minutes were only for the selling.
Okay. And what do you sell?
Where I sell my 1 month course.
Okay.
Before the 1 month, there's the 1 day.
One day program.
1 day program for the 6 hours.
Okay.
For the 6 hours, where I give in detail how you can protect your family. What are the tools you have to use it? And if you don't think about the succession planning, what will happen? Okay. These are the case studies. These are the 5 or 10 the case studies among your industry, among your gentry. The people failed for the succession planning and how their life was miserable.
Got it. So how much do you charge for the 1 day program?
4,000.
4,000. Okay.
4,000 to 5,000.
Okay. Perfect. And then from there, you on the 1 day program, you then offer a 1 month program.
There's an 8th session. There's an 8th session for 1.5 hours.
Okay. Excellent. And what price point? That's your level 2. Yes.
29,000.
Okay.
And in this 29,000 program, I give them 8 free strategy call, like one to one call, like that we are doing right now at that time.
Okay. Excellent.
Where they discuss their personal problem, their family structure, how they are doing the business. So I gather lots of information about the client. And where I can, on the spot, can give them the lots of value, lots of solutions. Fantastic.
So you have like a 4,000, then you have like a 29,000. And then after that, you have a level 3. Where is your big revenues coming from?
After 29,000, there is an implementation.
Implementation. Okay. Yeah. Perfect.
And implementation starts from 3 lakhs to 20 lakhs.
Okay. Depending on the individual. Depending on
the family structure, business structure, the need, and the kind of problem they have.
Fantastic. So this is a very, very typical, high ticket consulting model at the back end. The front end is a course model, back end consulting model. And this is perfectly exactly what, all of you who are watching this is, you have to structure it. If you are a super expert, like in the case of Rakesh, he's got experience and expert, and he's targeting the HNIs and the entrepreneurial group. And it's a beautiful way of done it. And how does somebody go into the high value or a high ticket? Do you have a one-to-one session with them, or how do they progress from there?
Yes, I gave the one-to-one session. Okay. I give the one-to-one sessions, and during the one-to-one sessions, I give the lots of values on tools. And if the person need the email or something XYZ from my side, I gave them.
Okay.
And after having the strategy call or having a conversation with me, that person become my family. Because there's so much value I have given that. I give them the true, or I give them the professional advice. I give them a friendly advice. If there is a problem, if you are not good with your father or your brother on XYZ, so my intention is not that I make a documents and then save them. My first concern is that have a good relation with your father. Stick with them and solve your all disputes. And if you need me, I will be there. But my recommendation is that you solve yourself.
Got it.
And going to the court or making the paper will not solve the problem unless your father and mother and sister is well aligned with you.
Yes.
You know, 80% people solve their problem themselves.
Correct. Actually, your whole intention of not allowing people to go to the court itself is a big one. That's a big mission.
Yes. And after they all align, then the whole family come to me. Now, Rakesh, we want to set up the paperwork. So that the same misunderstanding should not occur in the future among ourselves or the next generation.
Got it. Amazing. I just love the way that you have structured it, because now at that level, it is more personalized. And then especially if there's somebody who's having, multiple assets and stuff for them to invest at, at the 3 lakh and above range, it's nothing compared to probably the assets that they have. And it's going to be a really great value for them. So you position yourself also in a beautiful way. And before this, would you charge this much for consultancy? I'm talking about 3 lakhs and above.
No.
How did you get the belief in yourself to charge so much?
I saw your one video where you say how you do business. You have to think, and with whom you do the business. You have to deep dive, and how you use your money. So you give them the 6 questions over there. I at least listen more than 100 times that video. And then it brings a lots of change within me. So I was sure, I was now confirmed that I have to do succession planning. I have to become India's succession planning guru number one.
Yep.
And I have to choose my customer. All people cannot be my customer.
Yes.
Yes, if there is a bad intention in one particular person, he want to cheat his father, he want to cheat his mother, he is willing me 20 lakhs rupees. He can't be my customer. He can't be my customer. So there were lots of talk to myself before coming into this training session, because you give so much inputs, you give so much values. So yes, it all changed my life. And not changing my life, my whole tribe's life.
Yes, absolutely.
Like your one content, your one, my one takeaway, the biggest takeaway from you is tithing. Tithing in the sense, we have to contribute 1/10 of our income. After listening you every week, my office has a standing instructions. Every week, 1/10 of the profit has to go to the charity.
Amazing.
And not only me, all my participants, 167 business owner, all are doing the same.
Wow.
Monthly tithing or the contribution is right now 1.21 CR.
Per month.
And all credit to you.
Amazing. I'm super happy you've implemented this as a system now. Now entrepreneurs, this is the only activity, if made consistent, can create a social impact. Because you're doing 1.2 CR, each one would give for their own charities, I'm sure, whether education or health or whatever. But the beauty is that that giving aspect is going to help. It's going to create that ripple, which we cannot even measure. I'm so happy, Rakesh, you've implemented that. And how do you feel now as a person? Probably last year at the same time, you would have just been the typical CA doing your work, every day you have your checklist, you have your team, 20 plus people working. And how has your personal life changed, personal and professional life changed today? Like, how do you wake up every morning? What's running through your mind?
Yes, I wake up early in the morning, like 4:30 or 5. 2 hours I give to myself for my Iyengar yoga. I have very much
nice
of the Iyengar yoga. So after that yoga, now I come on my table, stringent secrets. And it's come. My goal, that come. Then I make my journal. How I am impacting or making people better. What the mistake I did yesterday. And I, how more value I can add into the life of my community, my clients, my family, my neighbors. And every day I'm making the points, and every day I'm improving myself, and I am giving more than what I'm charging. Like you said, always, always give more than what you are charging. Your value force should be more than your cost force.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And thereafter, lots of webinar, one-to-one, strategy call, my study. And I have divide my days. One particular days I have only the meetings, Zoom meeting.
Okay.
And one particular day only myself reading, only myself reading. And one particular day, new content, new PPT, new courses, and what the problems my client are facing, just to focus over there. So these are the things I have designed my week.
Nice.
According to your teaching, what you have conveyed, it's just not the digital. You have, you are not teaching the digital. You are like making transformation in many people's
life. Thank you, Rakesh. Thank you. I have to attribute it to my mentors. If not for them, I would not be where I am. So we are just passing on the that thing. And you're doing this now with your tribe, and you're making all of them give charity and all that stuff. So it's, we are just doing or living, I think, on a day-to-day basis, doing the highest value of work that we can do in this human form of life or whatever. So that's, we're probably doing God's work. So we have to do it with a lot more intensity and love induced into it. So that's awesome. Thank you so much, Rakesh. This is a very inspiring interview. All of you here watching this on either Facebook or on YouTube, on the YouTube channel description, I've given a link to Rakesh's system. So if you're able to resonate with Rakesh, go and check out what he does. And he'd be more than happy to help you in the space of legacy planning and, working out on your on the finance side of your business, especially if you're a business owner and if you're having family businesses and things like that. And if you want to be a part of this community, the Internet Lifestyle Hub, where we have thousands of people right now, like Rakesh, doing and building their own niche-based contribution models. When I say call it contribution in terms of knowledge, contribution in terms of giving back, in terms of how they can help and build communities online. Would love to have you in this. You just go to sidz.co/formula. Learn the formula. It's a free training. Take action at the end of it. Become a member. And we'd be more than happy to serve you inside the community called the Internet Lifestyle Hub. We're here to build a new school for the new world, a new society for the new world, where we have people coming together to make a difference. So thank you for watching. And Rakesh, I'd like to ask this question at the end of all my interviews is, if you have to bring it down to one success principle that you live by and you'll continue to live by for the rest of your life, what is that one principle?
Work for a higher purpose.
Amazing. Work for a higher purpose. And what kind of an impact will that have if somebody's focused on that? What kind of impact has it had on you, thinking about that?
Yes, we can live, if I have a higher purpose, I can live how I want to live, not on the terms and conditions of the other people, how the other people are doing. I'm not here to copy that person. If my purpose is higher, if my purpose is clear, I will do as per my roadmap, my focus. My focus will be sharpened. I can make more people better. I can move people if I have a bigger purpose.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you so much, Rakesh. Wish you all the best. And looking forward to having you in the Crore Club very soon. You're very near it. And I look forward to doing that next interview with you once you enter that. Yeah. Thank you so much. And all of you are watching, please hit that like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel. All the regular stuff that you need to do to stay connected to all my future sessions. If you're already in a community, use the hashtag ILH family and share your biggest takeaways from this interview. And you could win a voucher every week for people within our community members who are sharing a lot of notes of their learnings. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you, Rakesh. All the best once again.
Thank you so much.